Everybody's getting it, James G, even Jack. Cause I'm a beast on the track when I fucking rap. Okay, enough of this garbage, I'm causing a carnage. I'm switching the barrage, emptying the cartridge on this bastard.
Ladies and gentlemen, shout out to all my Kenyan fam. Thank you all for being here, ladies and gentlemen. Now we're about to do a reaction to Ace the Don out here. He dropped a track about 24 hours ago. So maybe a little bit more. So right now we'll be getting into it. Please hit the like button, comment, subscribe, tell me what you think. Don't forget to show some love to Ace the Don on his channel, on his IG account. So let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go.
Yeah. Still the hottest in the game. I'm riding solo, my persona too large to fit the frame.
Hold up, man. First of all, I like the voice. I like the voice, the way he comes in, bro. I like the voice. Let's take it again.
Still the hottest in the game. I'm riding solo, my persona too large to fit the frame.
Man, see, still the hottest in the game. I'm solo, my persona too large to fit the frame. That's a bigger than life attitude, bro. That's a Tupac attitude, bro. Let's go.
Right. Still euphoric every time I hit the stage. My fam forever grinding with the ace.
That's right.
Blood right. Typo negative. My flow's universal. No matter the genre, which the alpha flow through the vocals.
Hold on. Blood type O negative, that's universal. My flow is universal, bro. I like that. Fits into anything.
Type O negative, my flow's universal. No matter the genre, which the alpha flow through the vocals. See, recognition got the whole folk losing focus. It's something that I don't do to go through the motions. Like I make a rapper fall in a silent depression. Amuses me these people finding this garbage impressive. Please.
Amusing me that people finding this garbage impressive, bro. Take me to 6ix9ine. 6ix9ine comes to my mind, man. Lord have mercy. Bruh, I don't know how so much garbage gets so much views, but let's go on. Call me a hitter if you will, bruh. Let's go on.
Make a rapper fall in a silent depression. Amuses me these people find it this garbage impressive. Right? Please, nobody's better while I'm alive in the present. Going hard on my records as hard as my vinyl collection. It's close. Every line from the dawn is a blessing. As long as the check is on the line, then I got an incentive.
Hold on. Every line from the dawn is a blessing. As long as the check is on the line, I've got an incentive. I like that, bro. As long as the check is on the line, I've got an incentive. Every line from the dawn is a blessing. I like that, bro. I like that.
Every line from the dawn is a blessing. As long as the check is on the line, then I got an incentive.
Right.
The negatives are all part of the obstacle. Get it by any means. I'm on this mantra. You gotta respect it.
Hold up. The negatives are part of the obstacle. Get it by any means. I'm on that mantra. Okay, get it by any means. Two things come to my mind. Get it by any means necessary. Malcolm X. Get rich or die trying. 50 Cent. Now, I like that.
Negatives are all part of the obstacle. Get it by any means. I'm on this mantra. You gotta respect it. That's the message. It's all business a minute for dope music.
I'm out here, man. I'm really out here. It's dope music. I'm out here for the business. How is it?
It's all business a minute for dope music.
Oh, it's all business. I'm in here for dope music. Okay.
Down in the business, I'm killing this flow.
Bruh, I'd like to see Ace the Don on a track with Pepa Colion. Right, if only for the Don names attached to them, Pepa Colion, or the Don. I've forgotten what, man. My, let's go.
Get offended when I say I'm the best at this.
Man, I'm really out here.
About to carry the game on my back, the next
atlas.
Still the hottest in the game. I'm riding solo, see, I ain't got no partners in the frame, right? And I stay with the bars until the day. Every punchline word playing and Tundra hit your brain right. Dope on the mic, I'm overdosing the speakers. Richie McCall with the bars that I throw and slow in your defense.
That's
Eddie
right,
Morris and
Richard McCall, the bars that I throw will slow your defense.
I'm overdosing the speakers. Richie McCall with the bars that I throw and slow in your defense.
Okay, Richie McCall, the bars that I throw will slow in your defense. I don't know who Richie McCall is. Hold up, is that a Home Alone boy? I'm not sure, man. I think so. That should be the Home Alone boy, right? Let's go on this, Andre. Let's go on.
Eddie Morris Cerebrum and overload when I'm beefing. That's what you get when you try to go toe to toe with the genius.
Hold up, I'm taking that back again.
on the mic. I'm overdosing the speakers. Richie McCall with the bars that I throw and slow in your defense.
With slowing your defense, I think it's the, yeah, that should be that Home Alone boy throwing those bars of bricks, slowing those guys' defenses down. Okay, so I guess that's it. Let's go.
Eddie Morris, cerebrum, and overload when I'm beefing. That's what you get when you try to go toe to toe with a genius. For a dormant rapper, I'm somebody the streets heard of. My catalog is all restraining orders and beats murder.
Hold up, for a dormant rapper, I'm what? Let's take it again.
For a dormant rapper, I'm somebody the streets heard of. My catalog is all restraining orders and beats murder.
For a dormant rapper, I'm somebody the streets heard of. My catalog contains what?
For a dormant rapper, I'm somebody the streets heard of. My catalog is all restraining orders and beats murder.
Ah, Lord, 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 Lord. I like that. My catalog is all restraining orders and beat murders. Bruh, that's a criminal record, bruh. I like that. His record is a criminal record. I like that. Let's go.
Beefing on Twitter, a trait of a weak person. Just call me out and watch me lay you out, then I keep working.
Dare you, I dare you. Beefing on Twitter, that's the trait of a weak person. Just call me out. Just call me out. I dare you. I dare you. Let's do this. I dare you. I like that, bro.
Twitter, a trait of a weak person. Just call me out and watch me lay you out, then I keep working. One of the greatest, most amazing entertainers of this generation. All it took was patience to attain it. Now I'm famous with the A-list. It's a statement to the game. You better get acquainted, cause my reputation elevated to the alpha.
Hold up. One of the best of the generation affiliated with the A-list. Alright, it took the patience to get it. Alright. Now there's no denying that Ace the Don is awesome. There's no denying that he is a top rapper. Like as far as skills go, that is awesome. There's no denying, bruh. I like that.
It's all business a minute for dope music.
Man, I'm really out here.
Okay.
Down in the business, I'm killing this flow, ruthless.
I'm out here, man, I'm really out here.
Bet you get offended when I say I'm the best at this.
I'm out here, man, I'm really out here.
So you get offended when I say I'm the best at this. Of course they will get offended, bro. Of course they will get offended, bro. Don't mind them. They be hating, bro. They be hating.
Offended when I say I'm the best at
I'm
this.
Out here, man, I'm really out here.
About to carry the game on my back, the next status.
Man, I'm out here.
Still the hottest in the game. I'm riding solo, see I'm the only Don that's in the frame. I've been appraised with the same camaraderie you gave Pac with his work ethic. See, this is how a win is made. I'm not in anybody's top five, but according to everybody, I'm topping anybody's top five.
This is ah, hold on, bro. I'm not in anybody's top five, bro. According to anybody, I'm topping anybody's top five. I like that, bro. I like that.
See, I don't even need to do my research. I'll still body you and sound dope as a Sean B verse.
Hold up, bro. I don't even need to do my research to put any debt on you. Just my skills alone will body you and be awesome like a Sean Beavers, okay?
See, I don't even need to do my research. I'll still body you and sound dope as a Sean Beavers. Still blasting your speakers with the wood.
Sean P, okay.
That the
Sean Paul, okay.
Flex bomb. In an industry where lyricism is slept on. Blasting your speakers with or without the flex bomb. In an industry where lyricism is slept on. You come around when talent is the fashion and the trappers get the rapping and boss determine the best song. On my way up, still taking shots, I'm a flight risk. Shout out to his life and rhyme, never drop the mic.
Hold up, bro. We're not sleeping on what he said, man. Said, so you just come around when the trappers start rapping. Alright, you just come around when the real hip hop starts. When it's time for us to drop the real bars, the real verses. That's when we are checking. Not your waka song. Not the work you do that the sound engineer is the genius. Nah. We're talking about the verses. We're not talking about the songs you put out and get awards for which we should actually be praising the sound engineer, not you. So let's talk about the verses. You come on, let's do this. I like that.
Up, still taking shots, I'm a flight risk. Shout out to Life and Rhyme, never dropped the mic since. AOB, okay. I don't.
Shout out to Life.
Some a flight risk. Shout out to Life and Rhyme, never dropped the mic since.
Shout out since Life and Grime, never dropped the mic since. So I'm guessing that's where it started from, right? Life and Grime, okay.
AOB, I don't write this to brag, but this Kenyan Bar King just did a Heimlich on rap.
Oh, who's he talking about?
AOB, I don't write this to brag, but this Kenyan Bar King just did a Heimlich on rap.
Just did a Heimlich on rap. Nah, I missed that. Let's go.
Pay homage. It's all business a minute for dope music.
Man, I'm really out here.
Okay.
Down to the business, I'm killing this flow. Ruthless.
I'm out here. Man, I'm really out here.
Bet you get offended when I say I'm the best at this.
Man, I'm really out here.
about to carry the game on my back, the next dad.
Man, I'm really out here.
Stone cold, so full of myself, I'm plagiarizing my own flow.
Bro, that's a different level of arrogance, bro. I watched a video, Lil Wayne and Eminem were saying when they write their lyrics, sometimes they have to Google up Eminem lyrics. Like, Eminem has to Google up Eminem lyrics. Lil Wayne has to Google up Lil Wayne lyrics just to be sure that they haven't said this before. Bruh, that's a different level of excellence, bruh.
It's the dawn of the business.
Like, they're not even bothered about saying what other people have said because they will not even be doing that. All they are bothered about is, I'm not going to repeat what I have said before. And that's a different level of genius, bro. A different level of excellence. I'm out here, man. I'm really out here. I'm out here, man. I'm really out here. Okay, so Ace the Don is out here, ladies and gentlemen. So thanks for viewing. Please like, comment, subscribe. Go on Ace the Don's channel. Hit him up, man. Show him some love. Thank you for viewing, guys. God bless.
Pizzo on the track. I'm the one that make him run. I'm the one that drop it hot. Fuck with me and you get shot. They can get me if they plug. I'm the baddest of the luck. I'm the baddest of the luck.